Hey everybody, it's Roxanne McDonald here with Epic Health Now. Just wanted to touch base, reach out, talk about one of my favorite subjects, the gut. And, you know, there's a lot of activity. There is a community literally that's taking place inside of us, in our gut, and it connects throughout our whole body. But the gut is so key in so many ways. I think you might recall I've talked about how you have 9 signals from the gut to the brain and 1 signal from the brain to the gut. So it's really important for the gut to be in the best health, the best shape it can, and to understand what's going on with that and how that can happen. So one of the terms that I use as an analogy or as a comparison to the gut is the mothership. So when you hear the word mothership, what do you think of? Well, one of the things for back in the day was Parliament Funkadelic, the mothership with Bootsy Collins, which was very, very live back at that time. But that's not it. I refer to the gut as the mothership. There's another term that's used in health referring to the whole aspect of the gut and the community that it is, called the microbiome. And basically what the microbiome is it covers our skin, it covers our eyes, it's like the control system for our entire body, inside and out. And so I use the likeliness or the similarity of the mothership because of how important this control system is. Can also be, you know, likened to like back in the Star Trek days with the Star Trek series, and how the main deck, the control system there with the lights flashing, and it would signal the activities that were, you know, taking place throughout the entire ship. So that was like the mothership of the, you know, Star Trek series. So that is, you know, basically what's going on inside of us. So we have bugs inside of us, let's face it, and it's a good thing, and we want bugs, but we want the good bugs. If we didn't have any kind of liveliness or anything going on inside of us, we would be dead. So best to get to know that and get to know what you can do to keep the healthy bugs ruling and in control of what's going on inside. But so often there are bad bugs that get in there and that make us sick and that affect us in just like the worst, you know, kind of ways. So I have a little picture here I want to show you of what's going on inside the gut and the microbiome and kind of like the little community that's taking place there in a healthy way. Can you see that? Let me make sure you guys can see that. Okay, so here's the little artist down there, and then off to the left, kind of a community thing going on there. Up at the top, there's some more activity. And they're all kind of tapping into the brain. So you can see the significance there of what's going on inside and the whole, you know, connectivity from the gut to the brain and the brain to the gut. And, you know, it just really makes a huge impact as to how we function in our moods and the cravings that we have, and going back, of course, to the foods that we eat and knowing the best foods that we can eat to help us to have the healthiest community and a happy microbiome, you know, going on inside. Some of the foods, and actually colors, are very significant as well to the foods that we eat, and I will go into that in more detail in another video. But the darker black purplish color foods, like your blueberries, your blackberries, your raspberries, these are really, really good foods to eat, and you want them to be organic and as, you know, fresh as possible, because they get in there and they help to beat up the, you know, bad bugs. That and other things that we need to do as well. But that's really, really good to, you know, to eat and to know. And so your microbiome will thank you for it. And you'll feel a whole lot better if you're having challenges inside your skin. So I just wanted to share that with you. If you enjoyed what you heard and like to hear more tips and suggestions on epic living, then please subscribe to my channel, Roxanne McDonald at Epic Health Now. And I'm also going to leave a link to access my my latest book, The Real Skinny on Gluten-Free Living, 8 Simple Steps to Break Up with Gluten. Thanks so much, and we'll chat soon.